левая, блядь.
Jesus. What happened down here?
جايز نلاقي حاجة مفيدة. سكينة. نستخدمها صح في الوقت الصح، لأنك يعني انت ممكن ما تاخدش بالك وتموت حد من افرادك.
All right, let's go. Buck up, you motherfucker. Come on. All right. Buck it up. Buck it up, B-boy. All right, beat it up, B.
تعال يا اخو يا منيل العينك.
Holy shit.
Hello? Who's there? This can't be good.
Some shut it.
Shit on a shamrock. What happened here?
شكلهم كانوا شافوا حاجة خوفتهم جامد، فالعساكر اتجمعوا مع بعض بالمنظر ده. لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. ما شافوا إيه عشان يعملوا كده؟ طب نسأل آخر.
Wonderful.
الحمامات ده بلاش منه عشان انا مش عايز اصرف تصرف.
What am I hearing? They're close. Maybe they're through here. السلاح Alex? Julia? Hello?
حد هينقذهم بتاع الهليكوبتر. الواد اللي احنا بعتناه جاهز، هو اللي هيجيب المساعدة. بس الموضوع تلاقيه ابعد من كنز.
Who's that? Who's there? Get away!
Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I'm not sure.
No. No, I'm not hearing this. I'm not hearing this. Skeletons. Skeletons. Skeletons? Where's this some sort of altercation?
ممكن يعتبر بس لا لا مش هبص على الجزء مش هبص على الجزء. طيب
أليكس؟ جوليا؟ Name is this.
أبا لا دي كده تهيؤات. حد بيلعب بدماغه. تهيؤات.
This place is not right. What is going on here? Just keep your head on straight.
Bossa, bossa, and a gaze. في خزنة البيت. Exactement. شيطانية. الجماعة السرية بهذول تحتوي على مش عارف وصف رديو الاسم ذكر بس الاسم علموا ان من المهم مشاوز بس نروح قبل احتفل لطرد الشياطين مصري مع سوريا سيرسل من اكبر القميسي سيقف المتفل النقاط الخمسة الرئيسية في مركز نمرة سيت يا حلاوة يا بلاد ايه تاني يا حلاوة أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم خش فين؟ ايه ده؟ في دراع هنا تابوت.
This is too weird.
شاهد هاي جنب التابوت لا بلاش مش ناقصة هي طب ده ايه الدم ده فيها الوسم فيها الوسم الأصلي ده التابوت الأصلي
Brad. Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong?
What are you doing? Stop it! Brad, stop!
What the fuck?
Okay.
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy.
Fuck! Let's go! It's me. Come on, let's go. Jesus! We gotta get somewhere safe.
يا لهوي احنا الاربعه بقى كويسين الحمد لله اوف
Are we good here? I think Yeah, I think we'll be all right here.
Hello, Owlet.
Oh, hello.
Hello, Yahoo.
Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out. Give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
What the hell was wrong with you back there? Brad, you lost your shit, like big time. You almost killed me.
What? What are you talking? Come on, no, come on, that's ridiculous.
What the fuck is going on with this ship? Because I gotta be honest, it feels like there's some like evil, like literal evil going on down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
The stuff I saw, it's like there were these old soldiers, they were bodies, they were dead, but then they came alive and...
That doesn't sound that crazy right about now.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face. It was horrifying.
Julia, I'd never hurt you. You know that, right?
No, I know. It's just...
This can't all be happening. Maybe, like, one thing could. But not all of these crazy things. It's too much of a coincidence. There's gotta be something going on here. What can we absolutely be sure about? What do we know that's real?
Am I crazy or are we on a ghost ship? Like, ghost ships are real and this is one and we're totally on it and holy shit, we're so totally fucked?
I was gonna say the same thing.
Well, I know we're not the first people to see weird shit here. Apparently the guards were super freaked out by something they saw in the cargo holds.
We found a note that said a bunch of guys tried to get out of guard duty because they were really freaked out by something. What do you think actually happened to this place?
Beats me, man.
I saw 1947 on the newspaper. This whole place reeks of weird. Dirty, stinky, weird. And I don't like it.
It's like this place is stuck in a perpetual bad feeling machine.
What happened to everybody on this ship? Where did they all go?
This all feels more like a mausoleum than a ship.
So where did all the corpses come from?
Apparently, getting scared to death is an actual thing, because I'm pretty sure that's what happened to these guys.
We know more than we did before. That's something, at least.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Time to get off this ship.
We're not going anywhere without the distributor cap. The Duke needs it to run.
Hold on. The ship's gotta have a radio. If we can find it and use it...
That's great, but do you think it still works?
Just need to find a way up there.